Is in the Marion County Jail tonight, accused of repeatedly exposing himself outside a Safeway. Keizer police say they arrested 21-year-old Lizandro Garcia-Guzman outside the grocery store on River Road North last Wednesday. They tell us he admitted to exposing himself at that same location two other times.